This morning, we've learned the Morrisville man arrested for murdering a woman was the husband of the victim. Authorities say 40-year-old Michael Matthews is in the Wake County Detention Center without bond. He has a first court appearance tomorrow. Police responded to this scene on Seagrave Place in Morrisville around 9 on Friday night. Officers say they found 33-year-old Karmakar with two gunshot wounds.